Anne Arundel County Police need your help tracking down a suspect wanted for robbing a convenience store. Detectives released these images of the suspect they say robbed the High store on Annapolis Road in Odenton. Police say the suspect pulled out a handgun and took an unknown amount of money before running away. Officers were not able to find the man after using a police helicopter and search dogs. If you recognize the suspect, please contact police.